My friends, we are about to embark on the most odious, the most evil, the most diabolical scheme of my illustrious career.
Riots? There's a plague in this town, Detective. And I'm just the doctor to cure it.
No bloody wonder you can't talk, mate!
Excuse me just a minute, would you?
Well, maybe they just didn't like your yodeling. He didn't mean it, Uncle Slim. Everybody likes yodeling. Why, it's one of the funniest, cornball, goofy, silly sounds in the whole...
What makes you so soft on Gargoyle?
Beloved monarch celebrates her diamond jubilee. And with the enthusiastic help of our good friend, Mr. Flevisham, it promises to be a night she will never forget.
God, bloody gruesome line of work you're in, Skinner.
Sight of all these deceased creatures gives me a shrinky winky.
Gil?
Uh-huh?
Am I correct in assuming that each and every time we brought a herd back to this secret lair, you've managed to sit in the exact same spot, blocking that choice piece of property from my view?
This is my comfy place.
Visionaries are always hounded, Miss Maza. I speak the truth. There are those who would do anything to silence me.
Much obliged, Sunshine.
Perfect.
Pencil it in. Thursday morning, right after we sell off this herd.
But it's just a little old dirt farm.
What's the difference? When you're talking revenge, every last acre counts.
But let's talk about what is important tonight. A baby is missing. I am doing everything I can to help. I've sent out an army of Doyle volunteers to help find baby Alex. Mr. Xanatos, our hearts are with you.
Last night. And my first, as supreme ruler of all mousedom!
Come on, Wendy. I'll show you the island.
Oh, Peter! The mermaids?
Personally, I should prefer to see the aborigines.
And the Indians.
If all goes well, cyberbiotics will be mine by morning. We'll celebrate over breakfast.
Xanatos here. It's your doctor. With test results.
Didn't I mention them? I suppose it slipped my mind.
Ah, so you haven't told them your little secret. Well, now's your chance.
It's okay, it's okay. We gotta show them you're good.
That coin was only worth about 20 grand. I'm now worth... well, considerably more.
An anonymous stranger sent you a museum piece worth a fortune. All of this came from that. You didn't earn any of it, boy.
Someday I'll prove to you I'm a self-made man.
Easily accomplished, considering we supplied it to them in the first place. Coldstone provided the perfect cover for your robot probe.
Pity we had to sacrifice him. Still... Recap was able to download the computer virus program in the taser room.
Yes, but not the defense specs.
Forget the defense specs. This virus is the deadliest weapon I know of.
Of course so.
Captain, this is Akima. We are not alone.
Are we in good company?
That's a negative, Captain. I think we've fallen in with a very bad crowd.
Korso, the gravity drive!
Through the desert towns of New Mexico, at Stone Ridge...
What's your arrival time to Stone Ridge?
30 minutes, sir.
I'll make it 15, or it's your brass, Major. Then use whatever force necessary, but drive the Hulk out of that town and subdue him.
Go to Code Red! Repeat! Code Red!
Mr. President, we have a situation, sir.
to see anything?
Marco! See something?
Nothing.
I don't know.
Oh! I love that! Oh, Bug, give me that lollipop.
Yummy, tasty.
That's mine! Look at all I got. This land, this yacht. But what makes having fun is knowing you have not.
Woo!
Come on, Bug! Some may call it greed. It's not. It's need. A need I love to feed. The need to have a lot. I give my all to all I see. See? And all I see I give to me.
Take it, boy.
See it, take it, then I make it mine. My little stamper adds a pinch of perfection. On every middle is my little sign. I aim to make it mine.
He sees it, takes it, then he makes it mine.
I truly care.
His little stamper adds a pinch of perfection.
I give it again.
On every middle is his little sign. He
aims to make it mine. Oh, my favorite teddy bear. Ah, my yo-yo. I love my yo-yo. Something old, something new, something borrowed, something new. Things that once belonged to you, like this plastic telephone clock. I love this highway traffic. This wedding cake for John Jake. This rake, this giant rubber snake. This Chippendale, don't let it break!
I told you there weren't no white ape. You dragged me all the way up here to look at some guy in a leopard skin bikini. If I wanted to see that, I could have stayed in Miami.
Wait a second. The white ape is a man? I mean, yeah. Hang on. Can you, see if he's dangerous?
But how about the mizzenmast?
What?
The mizzenmast. The English seem to be tearing it down. Can we give up a mizzenmast?
You had your chance, Hawk. You know what has to be done.
Yes, I know.
All G.I. Joe sea and air units, this is Hawk. Sink the Montana. All units, sink the Montana.
Yes. Of course.
Okay, fine. Come on, let's get it!
Are they up there?
Yes, sir.
Good. Let's go shopping.
Break easy or you can break hard, Mustang.
Rico, you'd just been a second earlier, you'd have had that rustler dead to rights.
You boys see anything before I got here?
Yeah, we sure did there, Rico. We were just sitting down to supper when all of us...
Sure, what makes you think we need your help? Okay, so, who are you?
Yeah, what's your angle?
There's no scam. Why would you think this is...
Well, fine. At least take someone with you.
Why, thank you.
Right this
How
way.
Nice to see some men haven't forgotten a little common courtesy.
Not so fast.
But you know she's right. Tree sap would be perfect.
Just stay with the ship.
It isn't him you want anyway. Your business, I believe, is the pack. As it happens, their social calendar shows them arriving at Pack Media Studios any time now.
It never mattered. That was merely the icing. You're the cake. The whole escape was staged to give you a shot at an early parole. Plus, I got a chance to test this prototype humanoid robot.
You mean...
Miss Parker.
All right. Maybe I do.
What a shock.
Reposter is an enemy!
What? No!
I'll show you!
Angelica, you think you could tie the ropes together long enough to hold them for a while? Please! Have you seen what I can do with a simple silk scarf? Okay, so after I get the tailgate down, Angelica, you call Reject, and the others will follow him out. Chucky, round him up!
Done.
He sees it, takes it, then he makes it fine.
You better believe that.
Oh, what an honor to be in his collection.
It is such an honor.
It's like an offer that you can't.
Your love, your
Your new Ferrari.
Mine.
I love it more.
He loves it more.
Look at me. I'm on safari. Things I want. My only quarry. I love what is yours. Far more than you.
Diddly, 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 diddly.
And if love means never having to say you're sorry. Well, I never do.
Poor little thing. I'm gonna cut you off, then cut you up.
I say, Jiminy!
I must say, darling, the project sounds intriguing, but why didn't you run it by me first?
I could have made a few calls, laid a little groundwork.
Oh, David, dealing with the media is my specialty. If this project succeeds, it will not only bring humans and gargoyles closer together, it might even get our lives back to normal.
I know it's no use trying to discourage you, so what else can I say except keep me posted and give my regards to Broadway.
Okay, not our usual line of work, but let's see what we can do.
Whoa, don't try that at home, kids. I think we better have to.
They run a stunt pilot school financed by one of our investors. It was a setup.
Choreographed to let the media see Broadway doing what he does best, protecting others. How cunning.
That's my fox.
By 1603, the reign of the Turners finally came to an end!
There. There you are.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hey, where'd Stu go?
Forget Stu. We have to find Cupid. He's the only one who can stop this.
To the Tunnel of Love. Oh, yeah? Well, then what do you call that?
Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce.
Quick, stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there.
Thruster to base. I'm going in.
Oh, good. I'm not too late. Sorry. Still staking out your quarry, huh?
Yeah, pretty much. Why?
Listen, I came to warn you, one equine to another, about Rico. As soon as he nabs that rustler, he's gonna be in a big hurry to collect that reward.
So?
My pet's under your table. Don't look. You make a scene, but don't worry, he's friendly. I believe you. What if it is Sputnik? Or a flying saucer from Mars? I bet we could find him.
Yes. Well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. Bad back, you know.
So, once he catches his man, that's when the horsewhip comes out, and he's not shy about using it either.
Horsewhip.
Horsewhip! And not only are you gonna be carrying Rico, but that rustler as well. Catch up, but I've got things to do, places to go, stuff to steal.
Weird indeed. Well, shall
we swash our buckles and find the old blighter?
Yo-ho, let's go!
Ladies first.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've decided it's a draw.
Thank you all for coming. You've been great. See you soon.
Adios!
Bree, take us into the valley. I want to watch this. Everyone, take your places. This all must happen within 7 minutes.
The others can't be far behind.
I didn't know a codfish could talk. Did you, Tinkerbell?
You've chosen fair and square, witch. Get him!
Wait, Miss Phillips! Come back!
We've got to get past these blasted androids first!
Is it my imagination? Is Oberon getting smaller?
Of course Owen said it. Energy is energy.
You're Tunnel Rat. I think you all be glad they couldn't polish now.
He didn't mean it, Professor. It was just a slip of the tongue. I am not a rat!
We gotta get out of here.
Go!
Bell? Are you
happy here with me?
Yes.